Monumental Sports Network presents Capitals Hockey. This evening, the Carolina Hurricanes come storming into the district to meet the Caps, who need to get things right back on home ice. We see the goalies side by side.
Kochetkov, nice season so far, 10-7-3. Everybody thought it was Anderson's net. He had blood clot issues, is not in the lineup. Ranta back up. He's looking for his 11th. Darcy Kemper, 9-8-2 in his last start. Got a nice win against the Penguins.
Between these two divisional rivals, Ovechkin's parked at center. He'll sweep it. This will click right to Kochetkov guarding the cage as he did. A centering pass that goes unanswered. Wheeling back through center, Jordan Staal closing on a backhand. Erased by Kemper, and he'll hold. McMichael driving with Jensen. A bad clearing effort off the turnover. Jarvis fires. Good stop there by Kemper. Long blast, Orloff, that's nudged away. Alexiev remains in dry dock for the Caps on the back end. A two-on-one opening up here for the Canes. Lemieux fired it wide. Slavin outlasting Obey-Kubel to the front. Dowd curls and scores! Nick Dowd!
Dowd, unbelievable patience to pull Kochetkov out of position. Look at that pass by Obey-Kubel. He beats two different defenders in on the attack, and this line for the Caps has been something. I mean, they've been unbelievable. Dowd on a beautifully placed shot. Holden, firing them. That's a good sign, and we have not heard the name Svechnikov yet here in this first period.
Chatfield to Svechnikov. That one goes off the outside of the goal. Ferravari on the rewind, picks up Carlson. On the tape of LaPierre. Hendricks fires, pad save, Kochetkov.
He's been very important to this franchise's history and helping the Caps win the Stanley Cup.
Pesci from the angle, good recovery there by Kemper. All the way to Darcy Kemper. Staring daggers at Svechnikov. Trouble here in front of the cage, bodies flying. Ricochet down low and off the post. Aho. Washington has a goal from Nick Dowd. Aho was looking to answer. Ding. That one hits the skirt of the goal. Canes with a threat here. A spinning Martinuk had it turned away. Burns loads it up. He's in a shooting mood tonight as Kemper covers. Ovechkin sends it all the way through. Kuznetsov looking to the interior for Wilson. Bump it back, Carlson. Ovechkin in the front. Perfect pass to a tip-in for Dylan Strome.
His 17th assist might be one of his prettiest. Carlson, Ovechkin, the tip-in in front. History in the making there. John Carlson, his 500th assist on a beauty to set up Ovi, who then sets up Strome. A passing exhibition gives the Caps a 2-0 lead.
Shootout. Washington, two better than the visiting Canes so far tonight. Burns to the front. Good deflection try there from Aho and a fine stop by Kemper.
No matter if it was a D or the goalie, and just about got him out of position.
Sharp looking breakout here. McMichael on the fly. McMichael lets it go. Juggled by Kochetkov and he'll cover.
Came back up the middle and got a piece of Staal before he could shoot the biscuit.
Point position. Snapshot on the way from Chatfield. Buzzed wide of a screened Kemper there. Long ways from the cage. Had it knocked down by Protas. Wilson not able to get it clear on the first try. Drury lets it go and he sailed that wide of the cage. Point position. Orloff over skates. And down the alleyway, Mantha has a 2-on-1. Mantha closing to the backhand, and he yanked that one wide.
12th goal of the season. Good play. Keeping that puck away from the defenseman, Orloff, who mishandled. There he goes to his backhand. Had a pretty good line here going on his forehand. Shooting to the blocker's side.
Caps with the takeaway. Hendricks LaPierre moves it on down the wing for the snapshot here. Kochetkov kicked it out. And he's pinned to the post, 20 and 86 in the white.
Yeah, they're together quite often. You know, he sometimes shakes up the mix for the top six.
Beautiful passing play. Burns, Rams are home.
Yeah, good forecheck there by Carolina. And Burns, we've talked about him. Hughes gets his seventh of the year. Look at the work down low. They win the puck battle. Svechnikov sets him up brilliantly past two different cap defenders on the short side. And there's the pass that goes five hole. And Burns has tied it, or made it a one-goal game here in the second.
Right. Martin up, brushes it on around for Jarvis. High-scoring young winger to the slot area there. Shea gets help, a snapshot from Svechnikov, denied. Kemper with a cover-up.
And they're getting a lot of good zone time. Here's the work down low. Jarvis tripped up, but he still makes a play in front of the net. And that is the save of the period right there by the goaltender, Darcy Kemper. A lateral move by Svechnikov.
Jarvis, wraparound Burns, he'll let it fly. That was blocked in front. Slapper from Slavin, answered by Kemper. Carolina tilting the ice again at this end. Caps led by two after 20. Burns on the board here in the second for Carolina. Headman pass right on in. Kochetkov made a pad save.
That was it.
You just saw Al Cochran, our ringside reporter. I'm Joe Beninati as Mantha rolls in. Mantha fakes, speeds, and just failed to connect there with Alexei Protas.
Important miss right here. Look at Mantha freeze everybody. Protas is wide open, and he just misses it. Looked like he wiped out, lost an edge, and he was trying to find that puck. Great fake by Mantha, and Kochetkov was taking the shot.
Chatfield waiting with Lemieux there at the attacking line. 28 in the white. Strome gets in. Strome, feed, cross ice, off the crossbar! So long due to injury. This would have felt pretty good had it turned on the light, but it hits the crossbar. Back to point position. Van Riemsdyk offers for Bear. Ethan Bear lets it go, deflected. Great save. Kochetkov there with a real good one on LaPierre. U.S. World Junior winner back on January 5th, 2004. Orloff with a rip, glove save. Kemper, who have carved Washington's lead in half. On the fly, closing here, cross ice delivery. Snapshot there, fought off from Pesci. Drops it off in that five-man cycle. Edmondson's drive goes wide. Ovechkin's short side backhand off the outside of the goal. Jensen hums one right on off the blocker of Kochetkov. A back-checking Bear was there along with Wilson. Wilson scoops one to the interior. That's blistered wide by Protas.
That was a DC tonight with the Canes. Third time he's faced off against his former mates.
One of those with Boston. A tuck attempt here at the goal line. It's in. Jarvis has tied it.
Went through his body, started by Orloff. Drive there by Orloff. Here's Orloff with the puck. He's just going to spin around, get the puck, get some support down low, and there's the pass in front. And they have tied it up here. Jarvis on the jam attempt has his 14th goal. He is having a very good season offensively. There you see the time it takes for the...
Back on the move through center in this 2-2 ball game.
And that was very close to too many men on the ice for the Caps. They got a break there.
Burns fires that one. Pinballs around and wide. Way on top of the paint there.
One of his toughest saves of the game, I would think.
Loose puck down low off the deke. Kochetkov with a sparkler on Protas.
And through the edges here in this period. Here's their best one. The ripoff of the puck. Good sticking with it there. And there's the move by Protas. And there's Kochetkov throwing his stick down. Loses it. And still has the wherewithal to come across laterally. The young goalie with great athletic.
McMichael flicks this one, not clear. Down low, a good tight chance there. Kemper at the doorstep with a denial. Kotkaniemi for the grade eight, who has points in three straight. Make it four with his an assist tonight.
And he got crumpled down at the far end of the ice.
Closing
there.
In here, Kemper made a good save. Dowd in hot pursuit for Washington. So too Joel Edmondson. Didn't clear it there. Martin wrists it right to the glove of Kemper.
It's at nine so far.
Turnover. Protas off the steal. Kochetkov
made the save and the cover-up.
And it was red. Watch Chatfield get it. He looks, but it's rolling. And that is nicely read by Protas. Protas has had three really high danger opportunities in this game. And that's another one on a bad turnover.
Get back to the point.
Burns will work it on the outside. Carolina has its formation set. Through the seam. What time? Ripped home. A perfect setup for Svechnikov.
Penalty to start. And it looks like Kuzi's going to the box now also after this play. Here's the shot through the seam. And I'm not sure if this is unsportsmanlike or a 10-minute misconduct. They're going to make the call at center ice. Kuznetsov's getting a deuce on the play. So they'll go right back to the power play. Svechnikov. Top shelf on the play. This is after the goal. You'll see Bunting go down in a heap. Kuznetsov got a piece of him with a slash. The referee saw that. And because of that, they went right back to the power play. And they struck twice. Didn't miss by much. Top shelf on the blocker side.
6 minutes to go in the third. 3-2 Carolina. Svechnikov feed. Burns. Hums one to the corner. Four. Unanswered for the Canes.
In front of him. Took away his eyes. Here's Burns. Here comes a little play down with Svechnikov. Back to Burns. And look at the traffic in front there. And that was a jumping screen as Burns let it go. And there it is. The eyes being taken away in front of the net. And the Canes.
Washington through center for Ovechkin. Ovechkin attempting to bulldoze through Pesci, who would not allow it. Van Riemsdyk finds Pacioretty. A pass to the front that's deflected away. Week of April. Long time between now and then as the divisional battles continue in the Metro. Teravainen feeds. Aho slammed it wide. Ah, Teravainen and McMichael there. Orlov comes away with a biscuit. Dmitry Orlov going to take a pot shot at the empty cage and score from deep.
The two, here's a look at it. Just about at the end of the wall. Probably 190 feet all the way down into the middle.
Well, a 2-0 advantage. After that, though, Carolina set its sights. Moving in here, Ponomarev upstairs. A multi-point performance in his NHL debut.
And they were.
Jensen fanning on that one as this hockey game is in the books. Carolina by the final of 6-2 in D.C.
And his mates from Raleigh. Ovechkin and the Caps have to figure out some home ice victories here. And they need to make home ice tougher to play on.